tonight, the Pinpoint Weather Team expecting a temperature swing of 52 degrees from Thursday's record-setting high of 99. A true sign the seasons are changing. But one constant remains in our state, the risk of fire danger, regardless of the time of year.
Our fire season is all year round. It has to do with whether or not we're ahead or behind on moisture.
Which could be explained by our current La Nina weather pattern.
We're looking to stay in a La Nina pattern going into the winter season here for Denver and the Front Range. And what that means for Denver and the Front Range is a warmer and drier season. So we can expect maybe the snow totals at the end of the season to be low.
I also caught up with a meteorologist with NOAA who confirmed what Dave just pinpointed. This could also be why we haven't seen as many fires during the summer, but do the number of fires really matter?
So the number of fires isn't necessarily as important as the number of acres burned, and we're certainly seeing much lower numbers than we saw a couple of years ago.
2020 was a hellacious year for fires in our state, which saw over 600,000 acres burned compared to just 25,000 this year.
We're looking for things to be continued dry and continued warmer than normal. So I would say to people, while we haven't had a huge fire season going into the fall until we get the snowmaking going, be on guard.